Hey, this is Arlene. I wanted to do a really quick video because I was really burnt and my feet were burnt. And so I just wanted to do a really quick video on that. My feet got super duper burnt. And that's what happened to me. I also got targeted my feet from a partner for realtor. And so I just wanted to do a video of that. That happened. At 5640 Santa Monica Boulevard in Los Angeles, 90038. So, my feet got really, really, really burnt, and my front thighs actually got super burnt too. So, that all happened just right now. I just woke up not too long ago, so while I was sleeping in, it happened. So I just wanted to do a really quick video on it. And then what happened here is somebody tried pouring something in my bathroom a while back, and I just never bothered cleaning it, and I am now cleaning it. So that's it. Plus, if I clean this, then the dust doesn't go in as much into the bathroom. Yeah, so that's what happened to me. That guy is like totally faithful. He's like the guy in the silver Honda Civic, but I believe he is a derby tenant. But anyways, I just wanted to do a video on that. And see, like, that car's a regular. When you have a color like that, you kind of stand out. And then another one that's a regular, like the Honda, yellow Honda Fit, is that it's a grayish blue Toyota Previa. And that one's a regular too, that parks right there at the by the laundromat. So that is northwest corner of Santa Monica and Wilton. So anyways, yeah, so that's what happened. My feet got like super duper burnt, as you can see. Very burnt. So this is Santa Monica Boulevard. That's Santa Monica and Wilton over there. Now I can tell you right now, that one there, oh look at, he's making like a U-turn. That's what I call the Fat Joe Cruiser. And he's going pretty fast for a neighborhood. So this is a, this one most likely is a gang stalker because he parked, got out, and sitting on passenger side, but he never put any money in the meter. It's a bald guy. And then there's that one over there. Now, I don't understand is why does he get to park there? And why isn't he putting, he leaves his ticket. It's like it's his get out of jail card. When actually he should be paying for it. Oh, and the other thing is, while I'm cooling out here from being burnt in my sleep, there's another gang stalker car there. My lamp was actually vandalized. And it was vandalized, and because it was vandalized, I couldn't do my homework last night because unfortunately that was the lamp that I used for studying and did not realize that it was going to be vandalized and not know the real need for it for my studying. So I had to order another one, which will come Saturday. So that was the inconvenience for me. But there's a Scion XB. I really like those cars, even though they stopped making them. That's too bad. But yeah, so that's what happened to me with my lamp. So, total inconvenience. Oh, that's Department of Water and Power, I believe. Work truck. Maybe they could check on my electrical shocks in my bathroom. In my apartment, I mean. So anyways, that's basically what happened. So that's Wilton, Santa Monica, and this is kind of like the view of where I live. So as you can see, it's kind of open to targeting. So that's the old Sears building in that direction, and then that is Santa Monica and St. Andrew, and then it's Santa Monica and Western Avenue over there. That one's regular. Nice view. So I do get targeted in that direction. So yeah, I'm just gonna sit here and cool my feet off because they have been really burnt. Again, it's May the 28th, 2021. In Los Angeles, 90038. We're located next to Gold Diggers. Oh, I forgot. Gold Diggers is right here, that green building right there. That's Gold Diggers. And then the next building over is 5624 Santa Monica Boulevard. And that is... where I have a lot of gang stalkers and stuff. So again, this is my feet burnt from frequencies, and I'm just here pulling them off. That's the only thing I can do. So, these are my feet that are really burnt. That is like burnt, burnt, burnt. If anyone goes into my apartment, I'm assuming it's probably someone on this floor. So as I mentioned, I'm just here cooling my feet off because they were like super duper duper burnt. And that happened here at the Derby. Actually, this is my, I'm on the fourth floor. And, this happened while I was asleep, and see, like you can see that guy never got anything at the store. I already had noticed him from earlier.